My name is Sarah Fox. I'm an artist, educator, and mom here in San Antonio. And the work I created for this show is called For MOMMA. The inspiration behind this artwork was women that are brave enough to leave abusive situations. When women leave abusive situations, there's a lot of complicated emotions that come with that. Bravery, fear, and then also often some lingering feelings of love for their abuser. So what I tried to represent in the work was that tangle of emotions, but also represent there's eggs in the mother's belly representing the future, and the women that choose to bravely walk forward despite their complicated feelings in order to break generations of trauma. The whole aesthetic is very collage-like. There's pieces of snakes and humans and eggs, sort of a city background. But then later I took the collage and turned it into a big cyanotype. So the final product is a cyanotype that has been drawn back into with crayon and pens. My hopes for the future of San Antonio women are for them to have safe spaces to raise their children and have them thrive.